being bored and unproductive helps you to really have that open space in your mind to accept what comes in. And you'll be surprised, you know, you'll be surprised by what does enter your mind and your imagination when you're not constantly inundated with noise and chatter and distractions. And so I recommend everyone be bored and unproductive at least one day out of the week.